Well, hello everyone and welcome back here to Plants vs. Zombies. Yes, it's official, I've got a cold. Welcome back both to this country and to recording. So it's sitting in my nose and throat and making me sound, I imagine, a little bit worse than usual. I do apologise. But on the bright side, at least, it's not in my inner ear today, which it was yesterday, which left me with wonderful feelings of vertigo and falling over, even when I was sat in my chair. Loads of fun. Alright, so we are back here. We're still on the night levels. We have a dancing zombie, we have a few cone heads, and we have a screen door zombie. So, let's plan accordingly. So we'll have our usual combos there. Last time round we took the scaredy shroom, which was great, I thought. But I think we're going to want the fume shroom this time. We'll take the walnut, we'll take the cherry. Actually, no. Let's take the doom shroom, because that's brand new. I'm very tempted to take the ice shroom as well. Yep, we'll take that and we'll finish it off with a grave buster. There we go, there's our combination. Let's see how well this one works. Let's rock. Ooh, plenty of graves this time. So getting rid of those is going to have to be a priority. And we'll start off as we usually do, with a few mushrooms. Get these out. Then that time that one's ready, we should be getting some zombies coming. Zombies are coming. So there we go. Get third one of those out. We should have a row of two there by the time this zombie gets into range. We do. There we go. So basic startup here. We're just going to get some sunlight being produced. Get some basic zombie killing going. Just take control of the map. So, of course, as I put this mushroom there, they come down here. As if it would happen otherwise. I mean, let's be honest. Brains. Okay, so let's get two out there. And I think the next thing we're going to buy is... let's get that grave eaten. Let's start down that route. Go. Okay, so now I want to save up 50 to put down a walnut where I need it, and then after that we'll start putting down sun shrooms in this row and upgrading these to fume shrooms. That's two rows of that, that's good. Okay. Yeah, so until a cone head or a more advanced zombie starts turning up, we are pretty much sorted now. So, what did I want to put? I didn't want to put that there. Go away, you. I wanted to put that there. Thank you very much. And I think we are starting to get to the point where we can think about putting some of these fume shrooms up as well. But we'll wait until a conehead zombie appears. And a conehead zombie appears. Isn't that nice? So, pop you there. And put that there. Okay, get another one of you there. Yeah, you're not gonna last very long. Okay, alright. And these are starting to grow now, which is giving us a nice big chunk of resources to spend, which is absolutely brilliant if you ask me. So we'll put that there, and I think that gives us enough resources to eat another grave and a coin. Excellent. Another $50 there. Alright. Okay, so it is your turn. Let's get you there, and we'll put that down there. Okay, so we're starting to get a decent defense going now. As soon as he's gone, I think I'm going to eat that that grave there. There you go, that'll do nicely, thank you. And it's time to upgrade this row, which we shall do like that. There we go. Might as well pop a new one of those there. And the mushrooms are nearly full grown, which is excellent. Get another grave eaten. Right, we've got some resources floating around there for when the first big wave comes. Let's stick that there. There we go. Okay, I think we're pretty much upgraded enough for that now, but let's take the opportunity to put another of those in. Yeah, they'll make short work of him. Now that walnut is starting to look a bit worse for wear, isn't it? Okay. In they come. Right, what do we have amongst them? I think nothing much, really. I was expecting a disco stew. No, I didn't want that. I wanted that. Gotta love the Doom Shroom. The problem for it with it is it leaves this crater behind, which means you can't put something there. But as I don't want to put something there, I don't really mind. So there we go. Right, let's start just upgrading these now and get us a second row of these mushrooms. Because we are going to get screen door zombies appearing fairly soon. In fact, I'm surprised we haven't had one yet, to be honest with you. But we still have one more large wave to go. That's it, little Timmy. Wave to the zombies. No, no, no. Wrong sort of wave. I think I'm starting to suffer from a lack of doing silly voices. Hey, dude, what do you mean? Yes, you do. Well, okay, yes, I suppose I do. Right, there we go. I think we need to replace that one. Let's do so. Get ourselves another grave eaten. Oh dear, that's an interesting sound from those mushrooms, isn't it? Ah, here we go. Finally, we've got a string door zombie. And we've got plenty of time. I think we will... there you go, that spot has cleared up. I was wondering when we were going to get a screen door zombie. Alright. Let's replace that. And get rid of that last grave. I think now we're pretty much ready for the final wave, so... bring it on. Get more money. We'll replace that walnut, I think. Yeah, let's do that. Just waiting for it to recharge. There we go. There's the card. Right. Talk about having it up. Oh, good lord. My 8-year-old playing war in the playground. Ah, he got me, but I have time for one last grenade. Hey, it's Disco Stew. That'll make his life a bit harder. There we go. He's not going to last much longer. There he goes. Right. Yeah. Disco Stew is only really much use if he can summon a zombie in front of him to take the damage. But those zombies are a bit fragile. So a little bit of applied violence tends to do the trick. Gosh. We're getting a lot of sunlight out of this, aren't we? Nearly time for the final wave, which we shall doom Shroom, and that's pretty much going to be it, I'm afraid. But it's going to be interesting to see what plant I get this time. A huge wave of zombies is exploding. Okay. I love that they have their own leader, you know, a guy with a flag. Show them where to go. It's a red flag. He's running in front of a car. Bye bye. Well, that's it. I shall open and read this next episode. So until the next time, thank you and good night.